went to challenge him. His level has harshly dropped, but let me easily took the title.
So next, I have to challenge Rex. I will be sure to see him. Arthur said that Rex had a sharp decline in strength. I have to see this.
Ken. Why are you here?
Lynx, long time no see. I'm here to challenge Rex.
No one else is here. Today I'll let you know that I am strong.
If I win, remember to let me see Rex. These three look familiar. We're the evil three Cotters. Raymond.
Catherine.
Rex sent us to compete with you.
If it's Ken, maybe he can help boss Rex.
Let's go and see Rex.
Our captain, after going to the Alpha Industry, seems to have changed, like he's a totally different person.
Then I'll go and see him myself, maybe I can help you.
I didn't ask for help.
Do you want my help or not? Let's go.
Welcome to Fantasy Township. Speed is not a kid's game.
Useless links, even you can't settle this. And you three cadres, all are useless.
Captain.
But they're your teammates, how can you say that?
Teammates, they're worth nothing compared to my bare hands. I do not have such useless teammates.
Rex, even though he's sinister, but he's definitely not like this, otherwise Lynx will not follow him.
Don't worry, let's battle, you and me.
We'll be right back.
You aren't Rex, aren't you?
What bullshit are you saying?
You don't have Rex's car technology, more importantly, you are only evil Rex, but there's no good in you.
You knew? Smart people are easy to be short-lived, and sometimes you are too smart.
I don't need to install it. I am a clone of Rex, Lynx, the three Cadres, the Tiger Team. They're all just my puns and nothing more.
What? Where did you hide our real captain?
This must be Nicholas that caught your captain, and made a clone to control you.
I have no interest in the Car King. Until Nicholas's speed rules the world, I'm naturally the king of Fantasy Kingdom.
No reason to be Car King. Using Nicholas's technology must have flaws. So you don't have the strength of the real Rex, am I right?
What are you cramming? I am stronger than the real Rex. I am more pure, more perfect.
A clone's life and fitness is very limited. I don't think you can hold it for too long.
Of all the smart people, I hate you the most, Ken. Did you know? When the stars burn out, they burst out the most dazzling light. Ken, Lynx, I'll show you the sun's glory.
Ken, run. Captain.
He is not your captain. Who's there?
Ken. You scared me, you know that?
Hey. I'm okay, right?
Ken.
Is this the Dusk of the Car King?
I'm captain of the Green Team, the Great King Bill.
How shameless. Seems to be the ghost of Nicholas, then we'll go to the industrial capital, let's put an end to this together.
Remember that you can only take advantage of incompetence.
Let's go quickly.